Okay. Come here. Okay, we're going to turn this creature into a puppy dog. He's going to go from Ewok stage to puppy dog stage. You ready for all this? We're going to cut his nails.
Our nail clipper locks up on me all the time.
And he has dew claws. Take on those. Snip them. Let's go. Other foot. And find his little dew claw. And he's gotten pretty good about getting his nails cut. As long as you're calm about it and you know what you're doing, they're okay with it, typically. If you make a big deal, start yelling at them and stuff, then it's going to freak them out. Let's cut these little nails. This little fella also has rear dew claws. I don't know if the camera's picking it up, but there they are. And if you don't keep an eye on those things, they will grow right into the pad. They'll grow in a circle and grow right back into the pad. So, and if they do that, get a pair of cat nail clippers and you can cut through the nail that way. But you don't want it to get to that stage because it's painful for them. There we go, nails are all done. I'm gonna build a higher platform for the toys so I'm not leaning over them so much. Okay, now I'm gonna brush them out. He did get a little bit tangled up. These little mats here. He's not a show dog. Don't worry about the little. If they don't want to brush out, I'm just going to snip them. There we go. But he has a terrier coat. So it's a pretty rough coat and breaks easily. Are you showing them how bow-legged you are? Huh? Are you showing everybody how bow-legged you are? Scissors out of the way. I would sit on my grooming table, but it's wet. It's hurting my back. Okay, so what am I going to do to this little guy? We're going to cutesy him up. First of all, I'm going to take my scissors. And he's used to this. Trim him carefully between the eyes. Makes his face a little bit cuter. Nope. See his face a little bit better. Polivity. Lucy's. Stay, baby. Stay. Stay. Good boy. Stay, stay. There we go. Better. And I'm going to trim around his ears. Just give him a little bit more finished look. Some people would like them nice and fluffy, but I'm trimming them. And he does not have hair inside his ears, fortunately. If he did, I'd have to pull that out. Let's trim this ear. See the difference already? Look at your ears. Look, look up. I'm going to keep my ears folded. Okay. Do this other ear then. And just hold the edges carefully so you don't actually... Hey, hit up. So you don't accidentally cut skin, because that would be bad. Other side. Just gonna kind of trim around the inside a little bit. Of course, remember I'm a professional and I know when to stop. Okay, so now this 8.5 is probably not gonna take enough off his ears, but we're gonna give it a try. No, it's not. So what are you doing to me? Stay. This is only the second time he's been groomed like this, so he's being very good. Because mostly he gets baths and brush outs. But he looks cuter this way. Okay, so I will kind of turn him on the side so y'all can see. Probably put it back a little bit. Okay, so I am going to give him a saddle. So stretch my back out. Kind of pull up the hair here a little bit. Pull down his head. Okay. Just cut a straight ridge on his back. A little bit like a schnauzer clip. And he has allergies, so this will help relieve the allergies a little bit. Down into his shoulder a little bit. Kind of round off his head like you would a Westie. White Westland parrot. Blah. Never mind. A Westie. There we go. Hey. See, he's not used to this, but he's not really giving me a fight. He's just like, what are you doing? There we go. Now I'm going to round off his little face. Under his neck a little bit. No, stay. Give him a little bit there. Good boy. And then go down on his sides a little bit. More hair for the birds. See his allergies, he scratched out coat there. So this is actually gonna make him better. Dirty new boy. Okay. kind of blend it in here a little more. I'm using an 8.5 blade on him. This is going to make him feel better with his allergies. And it's going to make him look cute. Okay, now we get to the tail part. See, he has some baldness from allergies there. But we'll get those addressed, the allergy thing addressed. Get them back into shape again. I think it's a seasonal thing. Everybody here has allergies, people and all. Just take a little bit of a tail band. Brush him out. And leave his tail fluffy. Still see him or not. Leave his tail fluffy. Brush out his little sides. You like that, huh? Okay, take the scissors. I need to grab a comb. Be right back. I gotta pick him up, take him with me. Okay, and we're going to work on his little face. And all I'm going to do is just kind of round it off a little bit. I hope my arm's not in the way. And I'll give him his cute little rounded look. Getting cuter. Yes, you are. You're already getting cuter. Take this part. I'm just going to blend it in. Comb it. And you'll see the stragglies, so trim up the stragglies. I'm going to turn them around to do this side. Give them a little roundy cut. Watch out for those ears when they flip so you don't snip them. He's an easy one because his hair is very terrier-like. And it's not real thick, so it cuts and trims nicely. So this little beard, and trim it. About grooming dogs is just keep it calm. Yeah, just keep it calm. keep it calm.
Oh, I'm choking.
Okay, and then the stuff on the back, just gonna upcomb it a little bit and trim it. And just give them a round a little head. And then take that between his eyes, snip. Trim them lightly over his eyebrows. He's very good.
You're being a very good boy. You're making a good model.
Okay, and for his feet. You can see this. Just trim the excess that's hanging off the bottom. Be careful not to cut the foot itself. Just put down on the table. And just trim around it. Trim a couple of scragglies off of his arms.
Arms, they're called legs. Yes, they're called legs, not arms. Is he a good boy? Huh? Is he a good boy? Is he giving me kisses? Okay. Get this back foot done.
So it's going to comb the hair down there. Got to be careful with the comb because it's got that dew claw there. And he's got a little sticker here, which doesn't matter. I'm just going to cut it off. That dew claw. Around his little feetsies. Oh. Good, he's being a very good dog. And don't lift the legs too high like I just did. You can actually dislocate their knee. That was a mistake on my part. I felt his knee pop when I did that. Fortunately, he doesn't have knee problems. This is killing my back. Okay. You're being a good boy. Yes, you are. And this foot. Almost finished. That didn't take very long. And I'm going to clip his undersides. He's not too bad. But it just keeps him from peeing in his coat.
And I'm going to go lightly on him since he has his allergies and a little sparse anyhow. Okay, we're done.
We are done. What do you think of that, Salty? Huh? You go for a walk? Show off your new haircut? Huh? Go show off your new haircut? Yeah? Okay, so here he is. All cutified. All cutified. Now you look like a puppy dog instead of an Ewok. There we go. Good boy.
And FYI, these are cat nail clippers. They open up so you can get them around those little dew claws and cut them. So just don't cut them to the quick. So they are just little clippers for kitty cats. Okay, my turn. I'm gonna go take a shower. Catch y'all later. Bye.